If you want to multiply a column with three values with a row with three values, you do not have to do a manual transpose. You can do the transpose within the formula. So I can select B7 colon B9 and then multiply this by the transpose of C3 colon E3. Using a single formula, it will give us all the results.